shit out.
Hunter's just up and trusted Angel. Never occurred to you that she was working for me, did it? I did the same thing to the last four Vault Hunters, but I'll be entirely honest. Tricking you guys this time? Way funnier. Taking the bait and grabbing that power core. It was hard to concentrate on charging the Vault Kiwa with Roland's buddies attacking my iridium mines.
To reconnect with your friends after you get through the fridge. Friends anymore. Son of a witch. The door's iced over. Let me help you with that. I've been following Jack's orders from the beginning. Jack modified the power core you found to have a Hyperion network uplink. Through it, I was able to access Sanctuary's defenses and lower them. It was all part of Jack's plan.
Thank you.
5 years ago, I tricked Rome and his friends into opening the vault. I told them it was to protect Pandora from a great evil. That was a lie. Jack knew he would make a great job in the vault, and he was too much of a coward to make it. Through me, he got the vault hunters to do his dirty work. I'm so tired of manipulating people.
got a BA.
Sentry!
This is for robot pilot sweat time!
no reason to trust me, I get that. But if you're going to stop Jack from controlling the warrior, you'll need my help. Because I know where the key is. It's with me.